Mr. When you are okay, we are okay. You can start.
Thank you, Mr. MC, for this wonderful opportunity given to me. The representative of the Ambassador of Guinea in Ghana in Togo, President of Guinea Association, special guests, members of jury, ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening.
It is a great pleasure for me to be standing before you this very evening in order to deliver my motivational speech. But once before people, my very first duty is to introduce myself. My Guinean name is Karim Kondé, and I'm a very proud Guinean. The speech I want to deliver today is based on something very important and very relevant in our lives. And it's all about perseverance. And the title is Winners Never Quit and Quitters Never Win. I said, Winners Never Quit and Quitters Never Win. Who is a winner and who is a quitter? A winner is simply someone who has successfully achieved his target. And a quitter is someone who has decided to quit, to give up. Not because of incapacity, failure or lack of faith, but as a human being, when you start to do something, you truly believe that you will be the winner. But in the trap, you will face mistakes, challenges, obstacles. But if you do not have a strong heart, you can easily give up. But what you have to know is this. A man is never called a man because he is a man. But you are called a man because of your willingness in doing things. Whenever you fail, do you want to be called a man? Or maybe you want to be called a winner? Then keep track. Never give up. Most of the richest people, most of the successful people in this world, they are the most stubborn ones when it comes to success. Because they never focus on the number of failures, but they rather focus on the greatness that awaits them. Therefore, they purposely keep on trying, because they strongly believe that they will definitely make it. And they made it. You may call those people successful people, but I will call them champions. I will call them winners, because they decided not to quit. Brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you the story of one of those richest people, one of those winners, who went through several difficulties before getting rich. But the story is not just to entertain you, but it's rather for you to learn, to figure out that with perseverance, hard work, discipline, nothing is impossible. The one I actually want to talk about is Jack Ma, known as Alibaba, the richest Chinese inside and outside China. Look, in primary school, Jack Ma failed twice. Secondary school, he failed three times. At the very first level of university, he failed three times. Then he applied for different jobs. He got rejected 30 times, my brothers and sisters. He even decided to go to police to do something, anything possible, with four other people, but he alone got rejected. Then when KFC came to China, KFC is a big company. When they came to China, they tried to apply for jobs. It was with 23 other people, and he alone was rejected. He even tried to study at Harvard University, and he was rejected for 10 times. I don't think that there is anyone among us here who has been so far rejected over 30 times. But Jack Ma was victim of that. And guess what? Jack Ma is the richest Chinese inside and outside China. Simply because he never got fed up with trying. He knew that if someone does not give up, you still have a chance. And giving up is the greatest failure. You fail not because you attempt to fail, but you fail because failure is part of learning. And failures make you stronger than ever. So let's assume that the guy actually decided to quit, to give up. Would he be known as he is today? I don't think so. Therefore, the time you decide to quit, to give up, to stop trying, you become a loser in your whole life. Because quitters never win. You want to be a winner, you shouldn't quit in any circumstance. It's true that during the trip, there will be mistakes, there will be challenges, there will be obstacles. But with hard work, discipline, there is no limit, my brothers. There is no limit for you. You shouldn't stop
No matter how difficult your situation is, no matter how poor you are, no matter how old you are, no matter how young you are, you can make it. You should not stop trying. You should keep moving anytime. Dear brothers and sisters, Martin Luther King said, and I quote, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. So let's keep moving forward, my brothers and sisters. You have to know something very important. Dear brothers and sisters, whatever you find yourself in, whatever you do is right. Whenever you fall down, bear in mind that winners never quit and quitters never win. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. Kari. Please, once again, can we put our hands together for them, please?